this E24 code on a Bosch. And if you look that code up, it tells you, hey, look for a filter or a clogged drain. Well, there's no air gap, that's not connected. And this water line here is filled with water. So this, there's a little metal piece in like a little watt block here that could be plugged, or there could be something jammed in here. But in case you ever get that, there you go.